Hi, this is Cam from Infinitum Electric. You're watching our Aircore motor and printed circuit board stator explainer video. Infinitum Electric has created a new generation of electric motors with unparalleled efficiency and durability. We've reinvented axial Aircore motors using lightweight materials and a modular design that generates the same power in just half the size and weight and at a fraction of the carbon footprint created by conventional motors. Traditional motors are bulky and heavy, primarily due to the iron and steel used in their construction. A 10 horsepower conventional motor may weigh almost 200 pounds. Iron is used in most motors as it concentrates a motor's internal magnetic fields, greatly increasing the power. The left image shows magnetic fields in open air. The right image shows how magnetic fields are concentrated due to the presence of the iron core. Iron can be used in conventional radial as well as axial flux motors. The stator in an axial motor is usually made with copper coils wound around iron cores. The iron in these motors makes these axial flux motors as heavy as conventional radial flux motors. Iron also causes energy losses due to eddy currents, which are inherent in the changing magnetic field. Eddy currents create a magnetic field that resists the change of the magnetic field that created it. They also generate heat, which further contributes to a decrease in motor efficiency. Iron cores in motors also cause torque ripple due to the variation in reluctance as a magnetic field travels around the motor. In the first image, the magnetic force is in the same direction as the rotor rotation. There are gaps between the iron cores, so the flux is not constant as a rotor moves past the stator. In the second image, the rotor has moved relative to the stator, and now the magnetic force is in the opposite direction of the rotation. These opposing magnetic forces produce a torque ripple. Torque ripple causes vibrations and noise in motors, which leads to wear and reduced longevity. Infinitum Electric has created an industry-leading axial Aircore motor with a groundbreaking printed circuit board stator and two rotors. In the IE motor, the magnetic flux goes from one rotor to the other, with no iron in the magnetic flux path, hence the name Aircore axial motor. For over 100 years, the stators of motors have been made of iron and copper. In the IE motor, these heavy iron cores and copper windings of the traditional stator have been replaced by a lightweight circular printed circuit board with copper windings encapsulated in the board. The PCB stator is very straightforward to manufacture, utilizing established circuit board design processes, and can be built worldwide. By removing the iron from the stator, eddy currents, cogging, and torque ripple are no longer significant drags on motor efficiency. It also reduces the overall weight. When paired with a variable frequency drive, removing the wire windings and iron laminations reduced the weight of the motor to half of what a traditional VFT motor would be of the same power rating. It is also significantly smaller, facilitating smaller system footprints and simpler installations. Infinitum Electric has pioneered a new approach to axial Aircore motors with their innovative PCB stator. This new motor provides increased energy savings, improved reliability, while making electrical equipment smaller, lighter, and quieter.